welcome back to another Bama's Chalk Vlog. Well, this morning we're at Exxon Quarry. That's Miss Donna's Quarry. We're bringing Mal to a work site. So stay tuned for that vlog. The loader is coming. We're in the white Kenworth. And I think I have a surprise for you guys. Maybe, just maybe, you're gonna see the red Kenworth in this vlog. I have seen your comments, you want videos, it's just that I don't have any time to edit, but I have a lot of videos to post. And yesterday we went to Maven. Well, I didn't vlog, but we went to Maven yesterday, the first time in the white truck, and I never get any clips because my phone was dying and it wasn't planned. But stay tuned for Maven in this truck though. Please remember to like this video, of course, a comment, and subscribe, guys. This is the quarry, guys. So,
only been days, but it feels like months. We're gone for a year, only go like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want.
Look like Halle Berry, but she don't love me, she's too scary.
Black leather glove, no sequin. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it, it go right foot.
Where you put my hook for six? Come on, I need to go. All right, stop the look making in the quarry.
Nah.
Here we go. I'm going to go back to the hotel over to
thank you.
if I get a video down in the park when the truck is loading, like, you know. But anyways, I will try to hide and get some little clips every now and then if I can. So stay tuned for that, guys. And the wash sand that I showed you, please comment down below how much time do you think is there. Okay. So guys, we are team. So look underneath the truck, guys. Chassis well nice. Because the lady don't need any queries, so no, we can't get to do any little clips down here. So guys, the tractor broke down, so we're gonna be here for a while. I know that for sure. The tractor broke down, so yeah, I don't fix, guys, the load, I don't fix us yet, so we're gonna leave. Thank you. it good.
We spent 3 minutes
driving. Yeah, I spent 10 minutes good, like, and the mall ready. You know, for come and wait, I like this. And the quiet very clean.
It's very
good.
Nice, huh? Mm-hmm.
Like, look on it in the truck, guys. good rib. When you talk about the high peak or something. My phone is dying, so I'll be ending the vlog soon. Like 6-5 bucket load the truck. The load are bad. And one of the ends of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching.
It's not the end of the work.
It's not the end of the work, but it's the